Yeah.
Alright, anyway. We got Garchomp versus Gengar once again.
I mean, I can just type
in. SKDale not having an easy time the last time you played Gengar. But let's see.
So I'm just saying, I'm back. The issue that we have right now. God. Oh, your parents are playing.
That's the sand attacking. Okay. So it was X was odd. I'm going on the side of the door. Second, change the auto.
Can you give me any money? I can pay for the entirety of it. On my card. With wallet.
Alright. Sorry, got a little too wrapped up in that.
Oh, yeah. A third party.
Have you. SirSpudd doing the 5 lanes for that shit. Look at that bop then. Those two flashing. SKDale will counter that. Heard the punish.
129.
Thank you. Umbreon hitting that. Oh my gosh. I'm so wrapped up in this match. It's such a nice match. Okay. Big going for him, and nothing, but of course, nothing to do with the Gengar because there are two problems. At least X will come in, going for him, a bit of damage. Completely punches. Gets his synergy in. The attack buff, and the torpedo will connect. Both players getting ready for this to see synergy bursts.
I was just thinking,
geez.
How many people are we?
All the Umbreon, if you have enough time for it, he does. Of course, we're not continuing, not really continuing to do the combo. It was very hard to combo out of the game, but we didn't do that. Garchomp calls in his burst. Doesn't hit the same team. Pretty good punish. Shadow Ball. Astonish connects. Run away. Nice punish from the Pfizer Spud. Hitting him in the air. Characters that are most in the air. And that's the second one. That's pretty not bad. Ooh, that. Whoa, camera, please. Camera, please. Does grab that dig. Further showing that dig is bad. Okay. Just trying to throw out projectiles right now, seeing if on the hook. SKDale getting the face if they were coming back. Ooh! And the 6x connects. 5x. Turns on the unicorn. They're all the same thing, basically. Alright. He's able to shoot that green. Gets the clean shift again. Alright. Nice combo there by SKD. Ooh, another release X by SKD. Oh, I'm getting another clean shift now.
Oh, okay.
Just not having to play quite defensively right now. Let's get that clean shift. Yeah. Shadow Ball will connect on SKD though. Quite a bit of damage. Can we go for a full face shoot combo? He will. The Astonish will complete it. Counter will hit. Tries to go for a Bud Buster there with one burst. And interaction from SirSpudd with his own burst. Now they're just kind of coming in. Who will mess up first? Kind of game. Oh, the Shadow Ball spam, dude. It's like Call of Duty up in here. Calls in the five wire. If you go ahead and take the five wire, SirSpudd will get the first game. I'm going to go into a bit of a weird tactic there, just throwing out shadow balls. But it worked. It's very possible. Very possible for this game to win this next match.
Are you sure there's no people on there?
Yeah,
Ooh, Earthquake not connected. Doesn't get crit damage. It's a little weird, I will say. All hits. Next thing is Sludge Bombs. Dig will get punished. And down 300 health. Spud still having hits for that. Ooh, nice hit there on the helmet. Nice punishment. Gets the grab. Round 3, dual, round 4 to 30's health now. I think that shadow punch could be good. Oh, and that counter will connect.
This might have to, like, start.
Did not give you anything, or? That's the game.
You have to go into yourself now.
Spud 17 about 5 points. Nice call, nice hit there on the bottom of the last game. I'm going to hit. He was able to shield. And hits the tower.
Does that
end
it?
Is
that in the middle of the set?